Difficult question, but I will try. I think that God is everything. God is everything. And certainly God is not an idea or a notion. God is very real. And you can get in touch with God if you are mindful, concentrated, and insightful. When you come to Plum Village as a practitioner of meditation, you cultivate the energy of mindfulness, concentration, and insight. And if you have these three energies, surely you can get in touch with God. Right in Plum Village, when you go home, you continue to get in touch with God. You know that when you stop thinking, when you breathe in mindfully and enjoy breathing in, you can already get in touch with God. But when you breathe in like that, you enjoy breathing in, and you find out that breathing in is wonderful. As I breathe in, I know that I'm alive. And to be alive is a wonderful thing. And as I breathe in, I become very alive. I see my body and my mind are wonderful. And I can get in touch with the sunshine, with the hills, with the sunflowers, with the water running from the water tap. And there are so many wonders of life in me and around me. And when I do walking meditation, I recognize that the path leading uphill to the wood is filled of wonders. The grass, the tiny flowers, the insect, the sunshine, everything is a wonder. A pebble, a leaf, a flower, a butterfly, everything is a wonder. And I can see God in everything. You can see God in a pebble, in a piece of dust, in a butterfly, in a sunflower. You can see God in the other fellow. And if you see God like that, you are a happy person. You do not want to do any harm to yourself. And you do not want to do any harm to the other people. Even if they are violent, even if they suffer. They suffer because they have not been able to be in touch with God. But if they practice mindfulness, concentration, and insight, if they are mindful, concentrated, and insightful, they have a chance to realize that they are in the kingdom of God. We are really in the kingdom of God. And when we do walking meditation, we walk in the kingdom of God. If you do walking meditation correctly, you see that you are walking in the kingdom of God. And if the kingdom is there, God is there also. So you can get in touch with God and the kingdom of God with every breath and every step. And that is what I do during work and meditation. And there are monks, nuns, and lay practitioners who are able to do so, enjoy the kingdom of God. It means to enjoy God. So to me, God is not an abstract idea, but something very real that you can encounter in every moment of your daily life. Your body belongs to the kingdom of God. Your mind also. That flower, that stream of water, that tree, they all belong to the kingdom of God. And it's too bad if we are caught in our anger, in our fear, in our jealousy, that we cannot get in touch with the kingdom of God. And if we don't know how to get in touch with the kingdom of God and with God, and then our life will waste our life. So in Brahmavilas we learn to walk in such a way, to sit in such a way, to eat in such a way, to take a shower in such a way that we can get in touch with the wonders of life that belong to the kingdom of God. And I will tell you, everything belong to the kingdom of God, including this lotus flower, including this little boy. And we should continue to learn in order to understand this more deeply. Thank you.